Girlies and gays, it's a new day. It's the weekend. It's Saturday. I decided why not fucking vlog. I already went to Target and Dish in the morning. I'll include a clip of that later. I did a TikTok instead. I'm telling you guys, I'm trying. Well, right now, I'm currently on my way to fucking The Habit and Chipotle because I'm getting my parents some food and I'm getting myself Chipotle because, you know, Chipotle is like a cleanse and you guys know what I mean by that. So don't act new. We all eat Chipotle. But yeah, I went to Target today. That was pretty entertaining. I got some fucking body wash and I got a lot of groceries. I ended up spending $80 at Target. And for some of you, that might not be a lot, but for a college student who has to pay a car and therapy, it's a lot. I'm kidding. It's not. I mean, I try to live by a philosophy to not worry about money. Because I feel like if you worry about money, that's how it runs out quicker. But if you don't worry about it, it just actually gets like infinite flow. Then like it really does stay in an infinite flow. So yeah, mindfulness. My therapist is teaching me that. So that's my mindfulness. You're just probably like, what the fuck is this crackhead talking about? Oh my god, it's so fucking hot in my car. Let me put on my... leaving at me. Oh, I'm passing by the church. You gotta, you know, fucking... Well, you know what? I'm gonna continue driving. And yeah, I don't want any car accidents, so... Y yo sé que tienes miedo y no es un buen momento para ti y para esto que nos viene sucediendo. Pero eres para mí. Can you guys see how fucking smoky it is? Just
picked up The Habit.
I got them the portobello char, so hopefully they like it. If they don't, I don't know what to do. I have to say, they're gonna eat it up either way. Now, let's go to Chipotle. Oh my god, I always get the same guy bring out the food to me each time I come to The Habit. He's probably like, damn, this bitch really likes The Habit. Well, what can I say? She's a Habit girl. It's a Habit. That's why they call it The Habit, because it just becomes a habit. Honestly, it's pretty good marketing. You know, just me marketing major. Just kidding. Imagine if I was like, actually, I mean, if you don't, I mean, never mind, I'm not gonna say, never mind. Oh, why did they stop?
Chipotle was acquired.
I'll show you guys what I got. Once again, I forgot to vlog everything, so it's just me, myself, talking. Yeah. To my 6 viewers, if that, to my 4-3 viewers, thank you for watching.
Adrian?
Have a good night. Watch Real House of Beverly Hills. But yeah, have a good night. I hope you guys have a blast, whatever you're doing. Not me digging for gold. Just kidding. Bon Ossif? It was a high.
I know.